TSA always thinks my carry-on items are sus. Of course, on my way back from visiting home, I get flagged by the security scan, and this TSA officer checking my luggage pulls out my bag of Jiaozhai Hezi that my mom made for me. "Whoa, these are the largest dumplings I've ever seen," he says. I start saying, "Oh, they're actually not dumplings." But he had already stopped listening and waved me away. And now I can't unsee it.